How do you make a freaking camera holder?